my impressions are only the good impressions when I don't mention Sweden, because they had to go home. But otherwise, it's a great Eurobis. I think it's a sport of the sport, and the teams are playing good. We have a lot of spectators. It's a really a good thing, and it's good organizing as well. So, great. Development, I think you can see all the time that the development, the best development is that we have a lot of spectators. That I think is great. Otherwise, a lot of teams are going to be getting more skill with the technique and tactic as well, but not a thing where I can say, wow, that was new. So, but the most important thing is that we have so good and a lot of spectators. I expect a lot. I think it's a good step to take to make this event to something really extra, not only one game and a final. It's going to be, what you say, an event, and I think that's the right step to take. And the arena is great for the spectators, for the players as well, and I think it's going to be a really big party. I mean, playing these parties in Germany in the German poker finals and so on, and I think that's a really great thing to play. Perhaps from players, they are going to play off a really high level. From teams, I don't think you can say you have a surprise team, because there are candidates, I think, 6, 7 or 8 teams, so there will be no surprise, but I hope we will see surprising good sports, that I hope. As a sportsman, it's one of those games you really love, because there you can measure with the best. Otherwise, you can only do that perhaps with the national teams. And here you get the possibility to do that with your club, so that's great. And in my role as an ambassador, I think it's a great way to give some input to the EHF, how the players would like to have things, and to go to talk to other people and sponsors how this event can take our handball in the future.